start throwing.
I will.
They win their match.
Got you.
There are going to be three races, at least.
Okay.
In each race, there are going to be 12 crawdads. The crawdads are going to be placed in the center of the table. And their jockeys will be encouraging the crawdads to reach the outer line. The first crawdad that reaches the black mark will win.
Come on, Cinco.
Jockeys, eyes on me. Eyes on me. All right, what I need you to do, do not interfere with another crawdad. Only encourage your own. I know some people might pound really hard in order to bounce the crawdads backwards. That's not going to work for you. It is okay if you need to move around and change your position on the table in order to encourage your crawdad. The moment that your crawdad touches the outer black mark, I want your hand up in the air. The first hand up in the air wins.
So these are spotters?
Crystal, I would expect.
Might as well use rocks.